From the station working for you, this is an RTV6 update.
Hello, I'm Lauren Casey, and these are your latest headlines from the RTV6 newsroom. Indianapolis is planning some new additions to the downtown area, including more convention center space and a pair of hotels. Those plans were released on Friday at the Capital Improvement Board meeting. The plan calls for an expansion of the convention center on the Pan Am Plaza and a pair of Hilton-affiliated hotels. It would allow the city to host two major conventions at the same time, and the hotels would add roughly 1,400 rooms to downtown.
This is a monumental opportunity to build on decades of leadership, bipartisan leadership of the state, the city, and the CIB to bring us to number one in the convention business in the country. And this is our opportunity to build on that bipartisan leadership with all of the levels of government, city, state, CIB, to retain that and even grow it into the future.
Well, the board approved a measure that moves forward the $120 million public investment. At this time, the board says no new taxes or fees are anticipated. Time now for a check of today's forecast. Todd Clausen standing by.
It's been kind of a chilly day for us, and we'll continue to have that chill in the air courtesy of a breeze out of the northwest. Football games this evening or any other plans? You may have a stray shower or two. Anything you do see will be very, very light. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies and temperatures falling into the 50s. Now, tomorrow we bring in the chance of some more scattered showers and even maybe a few flurries throughout the course of the evening hours. And I know the flurries kind of grab your attention, but the main issue tomorrow is going to be the wind here across central Indiana, as it's going to gust over 40 miles per hour. But as we look ahead to Sunday, skies will be mostly sunny for the Colts-Bills game with a high temperature right around 50 degrees.
Todd, thank you. For more stories and weather you need to know, you can download the RTV6 mobile app. Thanks for joining us.